When you're half American, half British, growing up in Kenya, travel gets in your blood. My brother Dan called it safari as a way of life. When he was 22, he was killed while on assignment as a war photographer in Somalia. I learned firsthand the effects of war, misunderstanding, and hate. Since his death, I have traveled the world in search of people who are finding positive solutions to today's challenges. People who believe there is hope for a better future. My name is Amy Eldon, and I am on a quest to find these extraordinary individuals who are creating a new world community, a global tribe. Most recently, I traveled to South Africa and the Philippines for the first installment of a new PBS series called GlobalTribe. These are stories of lives being rebuilt, nations struggling to heal ancient wounds, and of people coming together. Extraordinary individuals who are taking on global challenges in their own unique way. Visionaries and problem solvers who believe in the dream of a better future.
Have hope for the future of the Philippines.
Yes, that's why we are here. We don't stop hoping.
The partnership.
And that's the answer, really. Everybody has to help. Yeah. We can't do it alone.
It's always easier to crush something than to build.
It's amazing to me that at the bottom of this mountain of garbage, there can be so much joy.
They're so exuberant people. It's amazing. And you can see that in their faces.
I've learned so much about his life, and he's learned about mine, and you know, and we've discovered our common humanity.
These are stories that redefine travel for a new generation and for a new global tribe.